In this video, you'll learn about troubleshooting steps that may help when a PS4 system is not operating normally. Try these steps before you decide to send your PS4 system in for service. If the system beeps unexpectedly or has problems ejecting discs, then please click this link to learn more about a potential solution. If the system light blinks blue after you turn the PS4 system on and the home screen does not display, then you can try reinstalling the PS4 system software. This is only recommended for a system that cannot start up normally. The following steps will delete all data from the system, including saved data, games, and other applications. You will need a PC that has internet access and a USB storage device to continue. Let's begin by putting the PS4 system into safe mode. Make sure the system is powered off by pressing and holding the power button for 7 seconds, until you hear the system beep a second time. Wait about 30 seconds for the system light to shut off. Then, press and hold the power button again for about 7 seconds. Release the power button after the system beeps a second time. When prompted, connect the wireless controller to the system with a USB cable and press the PS button to enter safe mode. If your system cannot enter safe mode, please watch our video about getting system service. We'll get back to the PS4 in a minute, but first, you'll use a PC to download the new installation version of PS4 system software. Follow this link in a PC web browser, read through the instructions, and download the update file. Make sure it's named PS4Update.pup in all capital letters. You'll need a USB storage device that has at least 900 megabytes of free space. Create a folder on the USB device and name it PS4. Inside that folder, create another folder named Update. Make sure both folder names are in uppercase letters. Put the PS4 Update.pup file in the Update folder, so both folder and file are nested inside of the PS4 folder. You must follow these steps to the letter, otherwise the PS4 system will not find the update data. Connect the USB device that contains the update data to the PS4 system. Select Safe Mode Option 7, Initialize PS4, Reinstall System Software. When you see the system software version displayed, select OK, followed by Next, to initialize the system and install a new version of system software. This will take several minutes. Your system should restart and display the initial setup screens after the update data has been installed. Follow the on-screen instructions to choose language, time zone, and other details to get to the home screen. If these steps work, then sign into your PSN account and get back to gaming. If these steps don't get your system up and running, then please watch this video about getting service for a PlayStation system.